Question 1. What is two-phase motor? Answer. A two-phase motor is a motor with the starting winding and the running winding have a phase split, e.g. AC servo motor, where the auxiliary winding and the control winding have a phase split of 90 degrees. Question 2. What is the role of a commutator? Answer. The function of commutator is to facilitate the collection of current from armature conductors. It converts the alternating current induced in the armature conductors into unidirectional current in the external load circuit. Question 3. What is ACSR cable and where we use it? Answer. ACSR means aluminum conductor steel reinforced. This conductor is used in transmission and distribution. Question 4. What is commutation? Answer. The currents in the coils connected to a brush are either all towards the brush, positive brush, or all directed away from the brush, negative brush. Therefore, current in a coil will reverse as the coil passes a brush. The reversal of current in a coil as the coil passes the brush axis is called commutation. Question 5. What is lockout tagout? Answer. It is a procedure that is used for the protection of the workers and the equipments during the maintenance or repair of the power plant. Question 6. What is holding current? Answer. When SCR is conducting current in forward conduction state, SCR will return to forward blocking state when the anode current or forward current falls below a low level called holding current node. Latching current and holding current are not same. Latching current is associated with the turn on process of the SCR, whereas holding current is associated with the turn off process. In general, holding current will be slightly lesser than the latching current. Question 7. What is a feedback in control system? Answer. The feedback in control system is one in which the output is sampled and proportional signal is fed back to the input for automatic correction of the error, any change in desired output, for further processing to get back the desired output. Question 8. Do you know what is latching current? Answer. Gate signal is to be applied to the thruster to trigger the thruster on in safe mode. When the thruster starts conducting the forward current above the minimum value, called latching current, the gate signal which is applied to trigger the device is no longer required to keep the SCR in on position. Question 9. What is the function of anti-pumping in circuit breaker? Answer. When breaker is close at one time by close push button, the anti-pumping contactor prevent re-close the breaker by close push button after if it already close. Question 10. What if there are no compensation windings? Answer. In the absence of compensation windings, the flux will be suddenly shifting backward and forward with every change in load, inducing an AMF in the armature coils. The magnitude of this AMF may be so high as to strike an arc between the consecutive commutator segments. This may further develop into a flashover around the whole commutator, thereby short-circuiting the whole armature. Question 11. What is IDMT relay? Answer. It is an inverse definite minimum time relay. In IDMT relay, its operating is inversely proportional and also a characteristic of minimum time after which this relay operates. It is inverse in the sense, the tripping time will decrease as the magnitude of fault current increase. Question 12. What is control system? Answer. In a system, the output and inputs are interrelated in such a manner that the output quantity or variable is controlled by input quantity. Then such a system is called control system. The output quantity is called controlled variable or response, and the input quantity is called command signal or excitation. Question 13. Why is a block of coal crushed into powder before burn? Answer. A block of coal takes a lot of time to burn and give out the energy, but the powdered coal burns uniformly faster, and since it is in its powdered form, the entire coal burns and there is no waste of coal, which leads in achieving greater calorific value. Question 14. What are a few things missing from a natural gas power plant to a coal power plant? Answer. CHP and stockyard, crushers, coal conveyors, LDOHFO oil elevations, ash slurry disposal units, ash pond, wet or dry ash disposal. Question 15. Do you know what is rated speed? Answer. At the time of motor taking normal current, rated current, the speed of the motor is called rated speed. It is a speed at which any system takes small current and give maximum efficiency.